So what do we know about Charles Standish?
Let's see. Chief Financial Officer Oscorp, single, known for his art collection.
If Lee's after him, it's gotta be related to Devil's Breath.
I'll run a search on everything in that file.
Let me know the second you find something. I think Lee might be planning something even worse than City Hall.
So, are we partners now? Because it sure feels like we are.
Partners! Sounds good!
Okay. See ya, partner.
I got an interesting tip today. Remember that barbaric beast named the Rhino? Apparently last night he almost escaped from his cell in the raft. How, you ask? Well, no one there seems to know, but they assure me he's been relocated to a more secure cell. Now, I'm no expert on Supermax prisons, but isn't the whole point of them that there isn't anything else more secure? I mean, he's a 700-pound maniac with an indestructible horn. If there's a more secure cell, why wasn't he in it?
Ground team, what's the status of our position in the West Village?
Control, APC Bravo, engaging demons.
The Sable guys might be able to handle this, but I can't take the chance. A couple more cool outfits and we can start a pro wrestling league. Demons for good.
Next time, let us handle it.
Sorry, guys. Kinda gotta see something, do something code. Not good for anybody. Hey, can we solve this peacefully if I brought you cupcakes?
Stop it!
Control. What's our situation in Nomad?
Outpost is under siege by demons.
Better step in before they rack up a body count.
Shoot a weapon.
Police look like they could use some help. There's probably more of them inside. You guys stay here. Somebody was in a hurry.
Spider-Man!
You're hurt.
I'm okay. But you gotta find Mr. Standish, fast. Those guys in the masks kidnapped him and forced him up to his place. He lives in the penthouse, top floor.
Okay, sit tight.
This is out!
So glad you're here. I can't find my car. Could have sworn I parked on this level. You guys work here too? This building is serious about parking enforcement. Fight! A for effort! The elevator won't work. They know I'm here. But maybe I can sneak up through the elevator shaft. Should be able to make it up to the penthouse from here.
I haven't found it. I'll continue to go.
If I get close.
Not
Shut up!
almost there. Stay out of the light. Tall building. Tall building. Firebombs? Seriously? Move! Uh-oh! It's not good. There's Standish.
Okay, now what?
Enter your password.
He sounds nervous. Maybe I should take him out. Okay, all clear. Hope Standish is all right.
Don't come!
Let's try this again. It's safe now. What were they after?
Just financial records.
About Devil's Breath?
How do you know about that?
Why do they want it?
I don't even know what it is. Mr. Osborne's been pouring money into it for years, but he keeps the whole project a secret. I'm the only one who has any record of it.
Not anymore. Looks like they copied some records to a secure server. Payroll information. On a Dr. Isaac Delaney. Who is he?
I honestly don't know.
Down!
Come on, come on!
Wait, the elevator! Almost got him! Try to fall slower! Gotcha! You okay?
Yeah. I think so.
Good. Good. You know, as elevator shafts go, this is pretty nice. Hey, Yuri.
You okay?
Yeah. But I didn't get much out of Standish before these Sable guys stepped in and told me to back off. What's the deal?
I get the sense all they care about is keeping him quiet.
Because he knows about Devil's Breath.
Right. Whatever the hell that is.
I'm working on that. I think I just got a lead.
A lead? You sound like a cop.
Don't you mean Spider Cop? Yuri? That's fair.
Peter, what happened with Standish?
He's safe.
Okay, good. And the demons?
They were looking for a name. You got a pen?
Yeah, go.
Dr. Isaac Delaney.
Okay. What's his deal?
I was hoping you could tell me.
I'm on it. Just give me a few. Oh, and before I forget, you left that tracker from Tombstones at my place. I'll drop it at Dr. Octavius's lab. Let you know what I find on Delaney.
The guys you didn't call. Those Sable guys don't like me. So imagine how much I don't like you. Message from Doc.
Sorry to call so late. My mind's bursting with ideas. We've been thinking too small, Peter. Why replace missing limbs with facsimiles when we can improve upon them? Lost an arm, understandably want it back, but we can give them something better. The human body doesn't need to be our default. We can go so far beyond it. Just some thoughts to conjure with.
Huck's really giving it both barrels. He doesn't burn himself out.
Wait, wait, hey! They're amateurs. We'll end this quick.
No, but if you ask nicely.
Just got a call about a suspicious-looking box on a rooftop in Hell's Kitchen. I could call in the bomb squad, but if it's just some kid science project...
Yeah, I know. Budget crisis. Yada, yada, yada. So...
Will you please check it out?
There's the magic word. I hope it's some kid science project. Man, I miss those days. School projects are so much easier than real-life projects.
Disable Control. What's our situation in Nomad?
Control, checkpoint under assault. It's the demons.
Not loving that demons are targeting me now, thing.
All units, officers are pursuing a box truck believed to be carrying a bomb. Witness reported location as the yards.
Have a bomb rigged in one of those cars. Need to stop them. Guys, don't look now, but I think the cops are on to you. stopped, but demons armed a bomb. Gotta deal with it fast. Murder parade stopped.
Clear to stand down. Scene secure.
Started, folks. I'm getting word of a serious increase in the drug trade in our fair city. And it's not the demons or Wilson Fisk's former people. Criminals across the board are getting bolder. Just as I predicted, the rats are crawling out of their holes, sensing weakness and opportunity. No one listened to me before. I pray they'll listen to me now. Be careful out there.
Shootout's gonna get someone killing. Okay, kids. You can't play nice. You lose your armor-piercing core. That's it. Everyone okay? Demons fight like men possessed.
This is Sable Control. Need an update from Devil's Shelf. Over. Control. Checkpoint under assault. It's the demons.
That's not good for anybody. Sable struggling to hold their own against the demons. Bad sound.
all units. 10:30 on an armored car. Suspects are wearing masks. Please proceed to Hell's Facts. Over.
Demons are out of control, terrorizing the heart-to-heart town. You're not loved enough as demon babies. Dad, holding, mom not around, let you cry all night. Don't care who they hurt, as long as they get what they want. Rooftop box, right. Gotta check out that rooftop box. This vial of the lizard's blood, I was able to mix up a cure and turn him back into Dr. Connors. Too bad it didn't last. Military grade. Weird.
Spider-Man. So you found one of my recon points.
Who is this?
Wrong question. The correct one is, can you stop the bombs I've planted?
Mystery Man's got recon points spread all over the city. This computer's tracking bombs around the district, and they're about to go off. I gotta move. Gotta hurry and defuse those bombs. These bombs aren't going to defuse themselves. Okay, take care of that one. Better hurry. Gotta hurry. Could have done better. Can't let any of those bombs explode. Harmless. gotta move faster. Just so-so. I hope the psychomaniac doesn't think less of me. Gotta hurry and defuse those bombs. My web muffled it pretty well. Okay, one more. Is it bad that I wanted to ace his ridiculous test? I don't have much time. Got the blast contained. Okay, one more. I don't have much time. Care that one. Just like in school, I'm a chronic underachiever.
nice work with the bombs, but you lean into your throat too much. Hurts the accuracy.
Is this some kind of sick game to you?
Games are for kids, and I'm a professional, and I get paid like it.
Guess your client wasted their money.
Sometimes information's worth more than money, and I've learned plenty watching you.
MJ, what did you find out about Isaac Delaney?
Check out the picture I just sent.
Which one is Delaney?
I don't know. Guess you'll have to go to the party to find out.
Good thing I already have a costume.
Attention units. Civilians need help following a severe collision. Any officers near Hell's Stacks, please copy.
Is that really him?
Nasty car wreck down there. People might be hurt. Someone's trapped in that car. That debris is trapping someone inside that car. Whoever caused this wreck is nearby. Need to find and stop them.
You're safe. Wow! Can't believe I saw him. Hey!
Gotta catch up. Gotta catch up. Got away.
This is why I'm glad I went to New York.
I bet you guys get great reception up here. Boy, they really didn't want me going in. Which means I'm going in. Booyah! MJ, I'm at the first location on your list, and guess what I found?
Demons?
Give the lady a prize. See if you can figure out what they're up to while I introduce myself.
Chip, I'll do be an engine.
We've already Homicidal demons! Like a perfect distribution network for drug running, which it looks like is their real priority.
Shall I need?
MJ, I've got the place locked down.
Great. I'll call in an anonymous tip. I bet if the police check out those drop boxes, they'll find something more interesting than secondhand jeans.
Let's go.
Charities. Clothes, books. They're trusted from drop boxes all over town.
Sounds like a perfect distribution network for drug running, which it looks like is their real priority. Guys, get here so fast! I know it's not the 6 train! Demons! How do you guys tell each other apart? I mean, there's only so many mask variations!
MJ. I've got the place locked down.
Great. I'll call in an anonymous tip. I bet if the police check out those drop boxes, they'll find something more interesting than secondhand jeans.
Okay.
Unless you're just Natalie dressed paparazzi! Yeah, I didn't think so.
Peter, that location's a clearinghouse for donations to these charities. Clothes, books. They're trucked in from drop boxes all over town.
Sounds like a perfect distribution network for drug running. Which it looks like is their real priority.
Thank you.
MJ, I've got the place locked down.
Great. I'll call in an anonymous tip. I bet if the police check out those drop boxes, they'll find something more interesting than secondhand jeans.
Assassinate American citizens in a bomb attack. How is it possible that instead of being wiped out of existence, these masked criminals are still at large and still striking at innocent people like Oscorp CFO Charles Standish in their own homes? How? You're on with J. Jonah Jameson.
Yeah, my cousin's a corrections officer, and he says the demons they've arrested aren't talking. They clam up, won't even speak to their lawyers.
This underscores a concern I've had about these demons. They're not regular criminals. They might not even be ordinary terrorists, although they certainly commit terrorist acts. But it looks to me more and more like they're a cult.
Are you kidding me? Those kind of people are out of their minds. They'll do anything.
It's horrifying, isn't it? Does this mean that we have to live in fear? To be constantly looking over our shoulders? To expect an attack at any moment? My opinion, folks, the answer is yes.
Whoa, that's Spider-Man!
Halloween party. Guess I don't have to change. Delaney's dressed as one of my greatest foes. Let's find out which one.
I'm just sick of these thoughts.
Everyone's in costume. My people.
Now there's a guy.
Dr. Delaney is here somewhere. I have to find him before Lee does. Excuse me, are you Dr. Delaney?
Ah, Spider-Man!
My nemesis! You won't catch me this time!
Oh no, smoke. Whatever will I do?
This is the end for you, Spider-Man! Now I have you!
Hey, what's wrong with you? I worked on that helmet for a week.
I need to find Dr. Delaney.
He's out in the party somewhere. Who are you?
I'm your friendly neighborhood Spider-Man.
Smart ass. Looks okay, I guess. It's got a crack in it. Could probably just buff that out.
Throwing down candy could be Dr. Delaney. Gotta find a way up there.
Some for you.
Can't use my webs. How could I get up there? I'm looking for Isaac Delaney.
I think he's on the dance floor. There he is! The lizard in the lab coat.
Boy, since I'm one of your nemesises, we gotta fight.
Maybe later.
Aw, what's the matter, Spider-Wimp? You afraid of my mighty horn?
Hey, who? What are you? Come on.
Hey, fight! Kick his ass, Spider-Man!
What the hell?
Oh, snap! Right now! Oh, get
do you want?
Just tell me what you want!
This is a joke, right? Those aren't real guns.
Back, now!
Let him go! Keep your head down! Everybody okay?
Yeah.
Good. Happy Halloween. Some mood lighting. Where'd they take Delaney?
Recently began working with someone in an Oscorp lab.
How do you know that?
We don't have much time, Isaac. Tell me his name.
Show's over, Lee! Apparently the show's not over.
His name?
Dr. Morgan Michaels.
Thank you.
No!
Ugh!
all of them. Gotta find Lee. Stop them from hurting each other.
Believe me, this is for your own good. Apologies. Do to these people. Yuri, I need your help.
I've got reports of shots fired at ESU.
Yeah, that's me. I'll explain later. But right now, you need to find a Dr. Morgan Michaels. Martin Lee's coming after him.
Copy that. Spider-Man, who is this Dr. Michaels?
I think he's the head scientist on this Devil's Breath project. Did you find him?
Yes and no. Sable says they have him under protection at a safe house somewhere in the city, but they won't tell me where.
I thought you guys were working together.
So did I.
Okay. I have an idea on how to find him. I'll let you know if it works.